पालन कर देता है, तीन चीजों का थी। वो तो कारण का विश्लेषण करती है और रूट में चला जाता है। ये अब उस स्थिति में पहुंच जाएगा, तो उस स्थिति का वर्णन किया है महर्षि ने, उसको मैं इसमें डायरी में नोट किया है, तो वो ये पढ़ ले, उसके बाद में आप समझाओ कि आप इस ये सब जानकारी आप दुनिया को दे सकते हो। अब कर्नाटक और महाराष्ट्र के बीच में लातूर में हुआ था, तेजराज नाम का एक ऋषि से वो संडे को बिजनेस मैन ध्यान कर रहे थे, उसने कहा आदि जमीन के अंदर जा रहे और बृहस्पतिवार को करना, समझे? तो ये मैंने मतलब तीन फायर है, मतलब अग्नि तीन प्रकार के होते हैं, ये जड़ अग्नि भी है।
इतना समझा दो फिर आप बोल जाते तो मैं भूल जाती
हूँ। अच्छा ठीक है।
What Gurudev has said is that now that you have started progressing on this path, you're not a regular street walking person sort of anymore. You're a yogi now. And the difference between a yogi and a scientific minded person or a scientist is that the scientist looks at the after effects. That is, he looks at the events, he looks at the causes after the event has taken place. For example, there is an earthquake, so you look at the causes that led to the earthquake, or for example, there is a tsunami, so he looks at the events that led up to it. Well, the yogi is able to see the causes, is able to see the event before it happens and what are the reasons that will lead up to the event. He's able to see this beforehand. So Gurudev sort of has given an instance of this, that there was a huge earthquake in India about 6 to 8 years ago in the middle of Maharashtra state. So one of his disciples was meditating on Wednesday or Tuesday, and he was able to see the earthquake happening during meditation, but he didn't know exactly what time or where, and the earthquake then took place on Thursday, but he was already able to see it on Tuesday or Wednesday. So this is what Gurudev is saying, is that you will be able to see the root of the event before the event actually takes place. And the scientists or the scientific community will be